my channel. My name is Raymond, and today I am going to share my Readathon TBR. So I am actually pretty excited about this because it is gonna be my first time doing a Readathon, and I can't wait to participate. So the Readathon is called Percydathon or PJO Readathon, and it is created in celebration of the announcement that the Percy Jackson and the Olympians will soon be on Disney Plus. Readathon is happening on June 1 to July 5, and this is hosted by Kat from her bookish side. So I will link down the announcement video at the same time, their official account on IG and Twitter. We have three options. So the first one is the read along with us. So this is somehow they will read the Percy Jackson per week. So for example, yung book one, so mag-start siya ng, for the first week, and then there will be a discussion via Zoom at the end of the week. So I'm actually planning na sumali dito, pero book 3, 4, and 5 na, since I already read book 1 and 2 way back December of 2019. So the second option is the PJO inspired TBR, which is I am going to share to you with this video. So there are 5 prompts, so there are 5 books that I am going to share to you. But the third option is the Twitter and IG prompts. Start! Is Percy Blue. So read a book with blue cover. Actually, ang dami kong options dito, but I chose The Girl the Sea Gave Back by Adrienne Young. So Adrienne Young is also the author of Sky in the Deep that I've read last April, and to be honest, I didn't love the book. I didn't like the book as much as everyone does. Ngayon, meron siyang bagong book, which is The Girl the Sea Gave Back. So I'm pretty much excited to read this. Baka magbago yung perception ko sa author na to. So it is a fantasy novel, and we follow our main character, which is Tova. So Tova, our main character, somehow forgets everything, especially her childhood days. So one day, the people saw her with markings, a mark symbol or tattoo that somehow can create runes, and those runes can somehow see the future. So our main character has that kind of power. So second prompt is read a book inspired by mythological stories. So I pick The Chaos of Stars by Kiersten. So if you guys don't know, Kiersten White is my favorite author. So if you want to see, you know, the Ann Darken, my vlog, Ann Darken vlog and book review, so you can check my, I will link down below the my videos. This is from Kiersten White. So I've been searching for mythological stories, and gladly nakita ko na meron siyang book na ganito, which is The Chaos of Stories. So we follow our main character, which is Isadora. So Isadora is somehow a human daughter of Isis and Osiris. So Isadora got tired with the ancient mythological issues with her immortal relative. So one day, pumunta siya sa California together with her brother, and only to find out that mas lalo nagkaroon on ng complications, and lalo nagkaroon ng conflict ang kanyang buhay. Adding to that, it is also mentioned that it is a captivating novel in relation with first love, Egyptian mythology, and family. So prompt number 3 is a hero in training. So read a book about a protagonist that goes from zero to hero. So I've decided to read The Daughter of the Pirate King by Tricia Levenseller. So the reason why I wanted to read this is because Tricia Levenseller is my target author. At the moment, parang I wanted to read more of her story, her books, because you know, The Warrior of the Wild is, I really love the book, I really love her writing. So this time, this book is actually her debut novel, so I'm really excited to read it. In the story, we follow our female character, which is 17 years old, and her name is Alosa. So Alosa, her mission is to retrieve an ancient treasure. Before she gets the ancient treasure, nagpa-capture muna siya sa mga pirate para makapag-search siya dun sa ship. So parang yun yung naisip ko, na parang yun yung zero niya, na parang nagpa-capture muna siya. So, and then after that is may makikilala siya, which is yung male character na magaling. Our main character is clever, kaya lang yung first mate, which is the male character, is mas clever sa kanya. So this story is blend of action, adventure, romance, and a little bit of magic into a thrilling YA pirate king. So prompt number 4 is Beastie Encounter. So read a book that has monsters in it. So I decided to read The Trail of Lightning by Rebecca Roanhorse. So I actually wanted to read this because this is actually nakita ko to sa isang booktuber. I forgot her name, pero nasa wrap up niya to and maganda daw siya. So I decided to see the synopsis of it and mukhang interesting naman. So we follow our main character Maggie Husky. So she is a supernaturally gifted healer at the same time a monster hunter. So one day in a small village, nangangailangan ng tutulong dahil nawawala. There is a missing girl. Lente lang ating bida, she will help and find the missing girl. Kaya lang once she covered the monster, hindi niya ina-expect na ang mga mangyayari. Last prompt is the Olympian standard. So read a book that is recommended to you by a friend as a 5-star read. So I actually asked my friends on Facebook, lahat ng mga alam ko na nagbabasa ng libro, mga friends ko. So konti lang naman sila, pero ang napili ko sa kanila is the book Bel Canto by Ann Patchett. So, Canto is actually naging movie na pala siya way back 2018. So, na-discover ko lang ngayon nung nakita ko yung trailer. So, Bel Canto is somehow an historical contemporary fiction. Alam guys, so, the story is, so when a gala for the international elite devolves into long-term hostage situation, unexpected intimacy will flourish by terrorists and hostages. So, actually, nung binasa ko to, itong synopsis na to, naalala ko yung Money Heist. Yung Money Heist sa series, yung Money Heist series sa Netflix. Kasi, diba, nagka-inlaban din yung hostage dun, tsaka yung mga, ano, yung mga tao doon. So, nakakatawa. Sabi ko, ay, parang, ano, connected. Pero ito, I think, it's more on romance. So, overall, ng mga prompts ko, to be honest, wala akong physical book nito. So, lahat ito ay manggagaling sa e-book ko. So, salamat sa Scrib, dahil meron silang copy ng mga libro na to. So, yeah. So, kung walang e-book, I'll try audiobook. So, ayun. So, I'm pretty much excited. I hope na matapos ko tong ma-achieve ko, matapos ko tong TBR na to. So, yun. So, I have 5 and then plus 3 yung the book 3, 4, 5 ng Percy Jackson. So, yeah. So, that's it for now. So, I hope nandyan pa kayo. So, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you like to see more about my bookish side, you can click subscribe. And I will see you on my next video. Bye!